today we came with a couple of intentions, and the first was to pick up 3 points. The second was to play entertaining football. I think one of the two we achieved. We played very good football today. We really passed the ball around, and I'm sure the Alks will testify to that. We picked 1 point, which is better than nothing. And I think it's a source of encouragement to the team. The other thing is that we are not many. We are only 10 people around. But we've managed to pick up a point against a very young side. Don't forget, we are roughly above 38, 40. But we play like we are, you know, 26. We left smack the other day. Yeah, and I think that's quite encouraging. But it's also an inspiration to the young people to know the kind of, you know, football that we want to put in the league. And I think today I can say kudos to the team. We also congratulate the Alks for picking up a point. I'm sure they will know they were looking forward to the referee blowing the whistle, because at one point the passing was too much for them to handle. But thank you. We promise to be back in 2 weeks to play our good football and pick up 3 points. So that's it, and well done to the team.
Yeah. Becky, you haven't been on the scoreboard lately. What are you trying to run a few more rounds to add to that?
For me, it's good to play with Nomato because it gives me morale, and they are good at what they are doing. Yeah. And I know today wasn't my luck, but I promise next time I will do my best to get a goal.
A hat trick for her next time.
Yes.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.